Coming up in Primetime Sports Thursday, Jamaican cyclist signs historic German contract, and 8-time Olympic champion's world records may stay intact for the foreseeable future after recent World Athletics rule change.
Good evening, I'm Karen Madden. The details after the break.